think it's gonna turn to the sea, but I'm not sure. It's not two different airports. Now is turning in line. So I suppose that's the way they do it. In Crete they turn out to sea, and in Athens it's the same way. But here it's inland and then over the city. Yeah, it looks like a pretty nice city. Whoops. I got some condensation on me. I think it's the heat from the ventilation shaft or the AC. Tony again. They are beginning their approach. Oh, another tonda, I suppose. Something is ripping on me. Yeah, the approach. Where does too fast. The this might be normal, but I don't think this is normal that it's so much water. That's weird. See something. Don't turn that way. Where the hell are we going? The hell are we going? This one plant. Okay, great. That can't be the apple that I saw before. There must be something else. But seems like they are trying to drop off some speed. Perfect. We made the time. I hope I can see something. Seems to become a wiggling way to the airport at New Gothenburg. This is normal in Gothenburg, but it's something you get used to. Oh, It's great. But I'm not staying here. I'm going on to Bahamas. American flag. It's going to be a hard landing. It's blind breaking landing, maybe. That's the best way to do it. Yep. And I'm off. Quickly enough, but we are down. We are at Miami. That was special and fun. Bravo. We have one more takeoff and landing left to do. Bahamas, here we come. It was a 777-300ER. I was flying. Yeah. Oh, 747. Oh, British Airways A380. Oh, it's blocked by the wing, but it is an A380 over there, and a Qatar plane. There we go. A380. You see the tail, but it's, I think it pops up in a second too. There it is. Don't fuck over. And then we have a Qatar. And what is it behind that one? Qatar. Oh, I don't know what that one is. Is that Iberia? And Philippine Airlines. No, that's not. Polish Airlines. And Global, Global X, okay. Never heard about it. Heard, and I think it's American Airlines behind that. MD-80, MD-90. That's not common, especially not in Europe. But in US now, so it might be different. Oh, it's gonna be nice to get to my last plane for today. Sorry about that. Kind of tired. Okay, we might need to take a bus.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, we're captain again. We made it on time. We're just 2 minutes to go till our actual off-road time. The good news is that we're back. The less good news is that our gate is occupied. We don't have
our gate is occupied.
We have to hold at this remote position.
Now I'm waiting for boarding to Bahama, to Nassau. Yeah, the landing was kind of hard, but I think my head is rolling, so we had 40 minutes of turbulence, I think it was, maybe 1 hour. And after that, yeah, my head is rolling. Now I'm boarding Bahama ATR 72600, and this is the last flight for today, and it's over there, the 7200, and soon I'm gonna meet my relatives in Bahamas. That's gonna be nice. Now I'm on the last plane after 10 hours we're gonna be in Bahamas. 9.5 hours in Swissair and then 1 hour on Bahama. That will be 10.5. And I'm tired, more or less. Yep, now I have arrived to Nassau after 11 hours with flying. Yeah, the last flight was really soft and nice, so no biggie. The first flight was, yeah, it was okay till we hit the USA coast and it started to be turbulent. So now I have arrived to Nassau.
Thank you.